Let's open up Steam. Library. Play. Check the stream on my laptop. Check it's working. So I'm about 3 hours in. I'm on chapter nine. So maybe a bit more than 3 hours. I did Google it, and there's 15 chapters in total. So we're over halfway, definitely, definitely over halfway. Just check the sound. Cool. So yeah, spoilers. It's a bit grim. A bit grim, this game. Shooting's all right. Functional cover shooter. But I say last night I did unintentionally white phosphorus a load of innocent civilians. So I feel a little bit bad about and now I think I'm like chasing down some kind of Colonel Kurtz style character. Like a madman. Although, is he the madman or are we the madmen? I don't know. In war, it's all very open to interpretation.
Phosphorus. I swear, if I never see this shit again, it'll be too soon.
Because we killed all those people.
Look at this.
Good one.
Tags. Whose? Conrad's command team. I knew these men. Listen.
No better than I did. I promise you that.
He knows we're here.
I could not inspire them. They led a mutiny. Foolish in a place like this.
Bit tired. Long day at work today. Well, normal length day, but felt longer.
Colonel, I'm Captain Walker.
Captain Walker. Yes, I remember you. Kabul, I think it was.
Everybody watched this cutscene, but I'll recap. I've forgotten.
Colonel, please.
I don't know if I told you that.
What's going on here?
Survival, Captain. Plain and simple. Everything is teetering on the edge of everything. But this you already know. The rest you'll have to see for yourself. Welcome to Dubai, gentlemen.
Chapter 9.
What's going on, Walker?
We were wrong. Radio Man ain't running Dubai. He's just a lackey.
You mean?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
Okay. So what do we do?
We play along. For now.
Obey.
I thought you said you knew him.
Thought I did.
That's a bold statement. You claim you knew me.
When I served under him in Kabul, he was an honorable man.
Because I saved your life? I've saved many lives, Captain. I've ended even more.
Understand any of this.
Don't worry. You will.
We got snipers.
Tell your men not to worry, Captain. The snipers aren't for you.
What the fuck is this?
This is Dubai, Captain. This is what I face every day. My duty is to maintain order. Without it, would have died long ago.
This is a test.
Yes, it is. A civilian on the right? Stillwater. A capital offense. The soldier on the left was sent to apprehend him, which he did. Killing the man's family in the process. Five innocent people are dead because these two animals couldn't control themselves.
I get it. We're meant to choose.
Choose what? Let's get out of here.
Lugo's right. We need to get as far away from this as possible.
That's enough.
Obviously not, because we're still here.
They are guilty. But what is justice? And how would you see it dealt? This is an order, Captain. Who lives? Who dies? Judge these men. Or pay the price of insubordination.
We can't do this, Walker.
Yeah, let's just get out of here.
And go where? They have us surrounded.
Who do I shoot?
Something on your mind, Lieutenant?
Yeah! What the fuck are you doing?
Hey, I don't like it any more than you, but they had us surrounded.
We don't do this shit.
Look, I did what was necessary. I kept us alive. Now, I don't want to hear another word about it. You got that?
Yeah.
Whee!
It's an ambush! Damn it, Colonel! If you're still listening, then call off your men!
Deny this vengeance.
Take them down!
I think not.
That was self-defense.
Hail, Captain. Nothing.
What do we do, Walker?
Stop standing on ground and fight.
Okay, Walker. There's 260 meters. What the?
RPG'd me there. Motherfucking bastard.
It's an ambush. Let's
go! Damn it, if you're still listening, then call off your men.
Deny the mission. Once you did it again.
Got another one!
That was self-defense.
Hostile on the moon!
Hail, Captain.
Hostile, damn! What do we do, Walker? God damn it! Under our
pitch!
Gotta reload! 60 meters!
Shit!
Enemy down! RPG on the train! Strike on coming in!
Chaos. We're doing wrong here.
It's an ambush.
Damn it, Colonel, if you're still listening, then call up your men.
Got another one! Gotta reload!
I think not.
That was self-defense.
Hail, Captain.
I'm on an hostile! He's moving from cover! What do we do, Walker?
Stand our ground and fight.
RPG! Get ahead! 60 meters! RPG on the train! Strike on! Coming in!
What the fuck? Okay.
It's an ambush. Let's go.
If you're still listening, then call up your men.
Reloading!
I think not.
That was self-defense.
Details, Captain. Nothing more.
Enemy down! What do we do, Walker?
We stand our ground and fight.
Kill them all. God, kill them all.
Taking heavy fire!
Sandstorm headed this way.
I see it. What's in
very loud.
Evacuated, and you will be relieved of your command.
Oh yeah, been killing a lot of people. Happy to kill more.
Coast is clear, Walker.
Then gear up. We're moving out.
Where to now?
Before the storms hit, Conrad needed a lookout, somewhere he could see Dubai from miles around. There, tallest tower in Dubai. That's where to.
Miles away.
Walker, we need to talk about what happened back there.
We got Conrad's attention. What's there to talk about?
Never seen you like this before.
I'm fine, Adams. We can't walk away from what we've seen here. We're not leaving Dubai until the survivors can be safely evacuated.
On a tip, we went to check the foreign relief stations in the middle of the city. Found bodies. Nothing new, except these had been shot. Burned. Along with the bodies, passports. Only one was readable. Zoe Strasberg, age 29. German aid worker. They say a paranoid is just someone with all the facts. Well, I don't have all the facts, but I'm officially fucking scared. I don't want to believe city officials are executing foreign aid workers. Or what that might mean for the evacuation. But the facts, man, you can't ignore the facts. I need to find the colonel. Fast, without raising suspicion. If I can get a message on the wire, maybe something could be done here, but if not, God help Dubai.
Just need you to trust me on this.
I trust you, Walker. I just don't agree with you.
That's fair enough. And 17 bullets, that's what I'm talking about. Finally.
Captain Walker.
Jeff Riggs, now get in here before a sniper blows your goddamn head off.
You're welcome.
Excuse me?
Maybe he didn't notice, but we just saved your ass.
Kid's got a mouth, Captain.
Name's Sergeant Lugo, and he's got a point.
Really? So where's Agent Gould?
He didn't make it.
Guess you can't save everyone, huh? I'd say you fellas owe me one.
Typical company bullshit.
You want to hear me out before shooting me down, son?
You got a plan beyond killing everyone you see?
Of course we got a plan.
Go on, Agent. What's your up?
About 400 yards from here is the city's main water facility. We were en route when we got pinned down. My op, Captain, is to get that damn water and cripple the whole damn 33rd.
You really think water's the key?
We're in the desert, kid. Water's the key to everything. Shit.
Frag up!
Take cover!
I can't see!
Just stay down!
I got visual. Is it Riggs?
No, it's Delta!
Where's the old man?
Right here.
You son of a bitch! You're...
Come on, you're slowing me down. Here they come, boys. Open fire.
You three...
How do you down?
Hey, enemy in the open! Take him down!
Double plant.
Got one barricading the door. They'll give us time to escape.
Reloading!
We got snipers!
Yeah, you do. Keep distracted for me. I'm on my way.
To the side!
Rex, we're down by you!
Out here, saving your ass.
Yeah! Heads off! Enemy moving!
Got one!
Of course, something that kind, is it? It's called the 417, not 417 bullets.
Brilliant. I'm pinned down! There's too much goddamn fire!
Hard hands down!
Dropped! Hostile on the move! Taking him down! Hostile down!
Hold on!
Frag out!
Grenade! Incoming! Keep him off me for a sec! Fucking stay down! Focus your fire! Grenade!
Incoming!
Hostiles
down! Finish
MP! Oh god, no! Move! No, not there! I always think I'm in a safe place, and then some big heavy comes
see.
And kills
just stay
me.
Down.
I got visual.
Bullshit.
Is it Riggs?
No, it's Delta.
Where's the old man?
Right here.
You son of a bitch! You're
come on, you're slowing me down. Here they come, boys. Open fire.
Alright, grab that.
Gotta get my people out of here.
That sounds like
whoa.
Barricade the door. Under fire, taking cover.
Bloody hell. Whoa, I thought you killed him. Get all the jelly off my screen. Alright, so what have you missed? I met that crazy colonel. Well, I didn't meet him, but I heard him over the radio again. That crazy colonel guy. And he had two people hung up, one a soldier and then one like a local. And he basically said, you've got an option. Oh my god. Where the local had stolen some bread or water to feed his family. So the soldier went crazy and killed the civilian's whole family. They're like, you gotta choose to kill one of them. Who do you shoot?
Need a flashbang over there.
Flash out.
Hey, soldier or the thief?
Hostile is down.
Watch out.
I shot the soldier. Then I had a big gunfight in the middle of a sandstorm, which is pretty cool. Couldn't really see what I was doing, but I now met up with this guy, and we're just fighting three more enemies.
One more down. Tango on the move. Take him down. Move it out. He's exposed. Take him down. Man down. Man down. I can't fucking move. It's too hot.
Fucking stay down.
I'll go, go. Oh, God, no. Shouldn't have done that. The guy was right. It's too hot.
Need some cover here.
To heal my boy.
I'm bleeding. We got an enemy on the field.
Cover me. I'm reloading.
One moving out of cover. God, I'm dying out here.
I know. I can't help you, mate. Can't help you. Oh my god, why is he after me all the time? Oh, because he died, I lose. Bloody Lugo! But yeah, it's not got any cheerier, John. Let's put it that way. It's not got any cheerier.
I can't see! Just stay down!
I got visual. Is it Riggs?
No, it's Delta!
Where's the old man?
That's like my computer-controlled character. Got shot because he ran out in the middle of the open. I couldn't heal him because he was right in the open. So I lose the game because he died.
You're slowing me down.
Bullshit.
Here they come, boys. Open fire.
You got the fucker in the restroom. I'm gonna get my people out of here.
Sounds like a plan.
Reloading. Barricade the door. That'll give us time to escape.
Some ammo. AK.
Okay. You got snipers?
Yeah, you do.
He's gonna hit me, watch. Yep, every time.
Riggs, where the hell are you?
Up here, saving your ass. You're welcome.
Oh, potato aim. Oh my god, stop ducking. Oh.
Tango down!
Not normally this bad, no.
Blast those hostiles!
We got
now!
One in the open! Hostiles on the roof!
I mean, I think that's why this one's so famous, because it doesn't shy from the horrors of war. You know, almost anti-war. Maybe, at the end. I don't know, we'll see. Big guy's a pain in the ass. There we go, good time.
Trooper is down!
Offending a lot of people. Well, yeah.
Looks like we're clear. Whenever you boys are ready, meet me in the kitchen.
M29 saw. Well, I've only got one bullet for that and one bullet for that. So, yeah, let's take that. It's very stingy with ammo, that's for sure. You have to like go right over all the bodies and. They all keep carrying different guns, so I never get any ammo for them. So I understand why it's doing it, because it's a cover shooter. They don't want you just sitting in the same bit of cover, but that's how I play cover shooters. So. Right. Encourages you to push forward. And pick up new guns, but... I'm a wimp, I like to hide at the back. throughout the whole fight.
Get in.
We don't take orders from you, company man. Easy, Cooper.
You know the CIA didn't start this war.
Arming the locals probably didn't hurt.
These people were ready to rise up. We just gave them the tools.
Tools to get him killed.
Just keep telling yourself that, kid. Watch it now. We got company.
Reloading!
Eyes on that shotgun now!
Looking at.
He's right.
Oh god, hello. You know, when they're all wearing all wearing these soldier outfits, I'll tell who's your mate there, isn't it? AK-47. Yes, let's take that. Fucking hell. Right.
There it is, boys. The Dubai Aquatic Coliseum. By my estimation, there are nearly 45,000 gallons of H2O inside.
H2O?
This is the heart of Dubai.
Cut off the heart, the beast will die.
Now you're catching on. My men are running interference near the front gate. They'll keep the 33rd turned the other way while we sneak in the back.
You're using the locals as decoys?
They understand the meaning of sacrifice. Door's locked.
Corner, get in there!
They found us.
What's the plan, Riggs?
Whoa.
Hold them off. I'll get the door.
Jesus Christ.
God, you fucking kidding me.
Forget him. We got bigger problems.
Watch it, Tarshock! Fuck! They're coming up behind us!
Get to cover!
Flash it out in the open!
Got the fucker!
Gotta reload! Enemy down!
Pretty cool lighting.
Let's hear it.
Report in. What do we got? Four targets. Upper level. Golden. Flash and clear. Move.
Here they come!
Spread and clear. Roger that. Laying cover fire.
I don't know why he isn't dying so quick. We've got heavy armor on. Yes, they have. They've got heavy armor. Oh, God. Can't just one tap him in the head anymore. Brilliant. Oh my god.
We got him cornered. Get in there.
They found us. What's the plan, Riggs?
Hold him off. I'll get the door open. Gotta be fucking kidding me.
Forget him. We got bigger problems.
Fuck! They're coming up behind us!
Get to cover!
Okay. These next guys I've got to worry about. Get a big gun out. Fully armored up. Hello? Oh, I'm missing one. Move around a bit. Okay.
He's exposed! Take him down, Walker! Picking up a hostile frequency.
Let's hear it.
Report in. What do we got? Four targets. Upper level. Golden. Flash and clear. Move.
Here they come!
Okay. There we are. Oh!
Flash and clear. Oh, fuck! My eyes!
Blast him!
Cover your eyes!
Oh, the bad time of reload.
Enemy down!
Who are you boys shooting? Who are you shooting? Who knows? Oh, hello. Come on, pop your head out. No. Oh, there he is.
He's moving from cover.
Under fire.
Come on. Could just go get him. Oh,
got another one!
Those guys before. That's Zulu Squad. The 33rd's final solution to any and all of
life's problems. Oh, God, there's more.
Just keep your eyes open. Blood Zulu's on all the radio stuff. Got one! Got a shotgunner on the field!
Oh, God! A little bit too far ahead here, aren't I? Back out, back out. I need some guns. Anyway, let's get more guns.
Tango down!
Doors open. Come on.
All of them, right. Let's get some ammo off these boys. Look at all these bodies.
Move your ass, Walker.
Let's try the P90. And the 417. You all okay, boys? Yeah. Alright, let's go.
There's a parking garage bottom of the
behind
stairs.
You!
Holy shit! What you waiting for? Get moving.
The badass is old guy. There's some cool graffiti in this game.
I'm here to hold your hand.
So many hostiles. Fucking hell.
Gotta reload! Cover my enemies down! Hostile moving! Watch him!
Oh boy, get out of the way of that.
Look at tank logo!
Can you get to me, Lupo? Heal him, I'll cover you.
He's okay, I got him! Copy! Let's get him on his feet!
So many of them.
Watch it! Shotgun, headed this way!
That's fucking shit. Oh my god, dead. It's brutal. Pop your head out and you just get strawberry jam all over the screen. Guy right about there. Oh my god, he cut me right. I need to kill that guy right at the back. He's the one that's causing me trouble.
Hold up. Something ain't right.
What is it?
We're not alone.
It's like a sniper rifle without a scope. It's like a weird gun. I'm going over here. Yeah. Oh my god. No visual anywhere of anyone. Go forward. Go, 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 go.
Enemy
Shoot out what? God, no. Let me shoot him. There we go. And let me shoot him. Oh my god, one of these boys, yeah, this is a nightmare, absolute nightmare. Need to back up, back up, back up, no, go, 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 go! Oh, those grenades, oh my god. Yeah, I know. Back out, back out, back out, back out, back out. Oh my god, I'm so dead, I'm so dead. Oh my god. Oh my god, how am I going to kill that fucking guy? Why is he doing that? Why is he going out like that? Oh my god. Get behind us now. Oh, grenades. Oh my god. Fuck off. I'm going to go try and get him. See, I go where's my mate? Oh, full time scope can be toggled on and off. Okay. Well, let's try toggling it on. Fucking weird scope. We'll use it. Try and fucking get this guy again.
Enemy moving. Hostile with a shotgun. Watch out.
Get up. I need you on the field.
He's exposed. Take him down. Hostile down.
Really do the grenade right about now.
Take down that fucking heavy!
It's fucking annoying. Don't patronize me, game. bullshit.
We've been made! Hold on! Open fire!
Son of a fuck! Take cover! Yeah! Take it on the move! Take it down! I'm pinned down! There's so much goddamn fire!
I'm not going easy, John. I'm not going to do it. I can do this.
Hold up. Something ain't right.
What is it?
I'm not alone.
Help them. My teammates stop dying all the time. Dying before I'm dying. And I'm go, go.
We've got contact! Holy fuck! Take cover!
Oh, what's the point in this? Yeah. Oh, there we go.
I'm reloading!
Got another one!
Maybe, yeah, maybe for killing all those people. It's fucking me. Why did I kill this guy? Kill him. There we go. Yeah, maybe because I shot the wrong people.
Shotgun on the move!
Normally those heavies are fine because I have like grenades, but I've not got any grenades to deal with him. No. Yeah, you fucking.
Got the fucker!
I'm gonna go try and flank this way. And there we go! Mate! Scout the way! Oh my god.
Hostile on the move! Is in the open!
Son of a.
Oh my god.
Hostile down!
Yeah! Bad karma indeed, yeah. Maybe. Yeah, that's not the way to go. I don't want to be over there. Fucking nightmare. Oh my god, grenade. I'm not running away. Give a shit. Oh, as soon as I look, they duck.
Got one.
Jesus Christ. It's fine. It's fine. Maybe I need to use my commands to get them to kill more people for me. This thing.
Holy fuck! Take cover!
There! Go long!
Taking him down!
So much health lost straight away. Look at that.
Take him out!
Where from? He's shooting me.
Put him the fuck down!
They're going down!
Reloading!
Tango down! Oh shit! Try the heavy!
Oh, where's the heavy? Where's the heavy? Where's the... Oh, you fucking idiot! Oh, both of them are dead! Oh my god.
Shoot out those vents!
Me telling to kill someone, they went just ran in like fucking mental people.
Holy fuck, take cover.
What the fucking hell, man?
Run, moving out of cover.
Fucking stay down.
Watch it, shotgun headed this way. Got one moving.
Oh god, this guy here. Okay, we're doing alright here, we're doing alright, I think.
Hostile moving! Watch him!
Low visibility, man.
Where the hell is Riggs? Probably had a heart attack! No such luck.
Enemy down!
Nearly died again then. Fuck me.
Ready!
Oh god, okay. Run!
Oh
my god. The Adams. Come on, Adams. Stay alive, man.
Tango down. Hostile moving. Watch him.
Where? God, yeah, there's a guy on that fucking turret again.
Shoot out those vents! They're full of sand!
Shoot out what? I can't hear what he's saying there. Shoot out those vents.
I'm reloading!
That vent does fuck all.
Hostile is down!
Okay, how do I get this guy?
We're after Mike! Yeah. I'm pinned down! There's too much goddamn fire!
Oh god, no. Where are we meant to go?
No.
Let's shoot out these vents, but seem to do anything.
Reloading!
No one on that, I can see. There is a door right there. Go! Go, run, you monk! Okay, now I'm just stuck in this room. There we go. Yep, no, there's literally nothing in it. Okay, well, that's brilliant. Screwed myself. Just go out, I guess. Hello, where have you all gone, boys? Oh, there you are.
All of them. Come on, we're almost there. You boys secured the trucks. I'll round up what's
why are you shooting vents? Because that sound like yeah, when you say it like that, it sounds stupid, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Is I'm sure they were saying shoot out the vents. I assume some sand might drop out of them and give me some cover or something. I don't know, but they weren't breaking. I don't know. What's panicking, John?
I don't trust him.
Neither do I. But right now, Riggs and his men are the only people not trying to kill us.
Think about who you're helping, Captain. Without water, everyone in this city will die. Your men included. Riggs isn't looking to save anyone. He's here to bury the truth, along with the body.
front. Stay back and keep watch while we deal with them.
Roger that. Over here. Ghost this fucker.
I probably should have stealth killed him. Boy. Oh, get down. There we go. Thank you. Oh god. Okay. Fucking hell, you kill that guy. I'll take out that guy. Okay. Oh, okay. Get that sniper there. And he's taken out. Oh, fucking hell. All right, I'll take...
He's down.
Well, there's another one here. Yeah, there.
Take down that goddamn sniper!
Hey, I'm on him! Got a shotgunner on the field!
Oh, my God.
Okay, I got him.
My He's eyes down. Are going.
Got one moving!
Got him! Snipe that son of a bitch! I need that sniper dead!
Tango down! Hey, wide open!
That's me forward. Snipers! Whoa! Jesus!
Gotta reload!
That's all of them? Nope, one over here.
Lugo! Precision shot! There!
Get that guy, can't even hit him from here.
Shit! I need some cover here!
Okay. I'm just going down, I guess. Let's go. Whoa! Outnumbered. Maybe we should go to the vent. Die Hard style, yeah. I mean, I've got my two boys to be somewhere. I don't know where the fuck they are, but. They've deserted me wherever they are, that's for sure. Whoa! Can't even see him. Bastard. Oh, bad angle this. Again? I don't know.
Another group, moving up for more!
Stay sharp!
Oh, there they are. Hi, boys. Thanks for joining me. Can I get this gun? How do I get that gun?
Cover my ass. Heads up. Enemy
moving. Let me pick it up.
One more down.
Can't see anyone. Let's go down another level, I guess. Hello. Oh my god, I ran out of ammo in that gun. Oh, okay.
One more down.
Any other gun here? I can have anything.
Got another one!
Oh, oh yeah, of course there's one there. Well, you stare, why are you stood there next to him? Kill him. Can't rely on my teammates, that is for sure. It's the best way down from here. Interesting. No ammo. Fuck. Me. What do I do now?
We gotta get to the entrance. That's our only way out of here.
Oh, god damn it!
Fuck on the knife! Hitting our charging mags!
Drop him!
Okay. Engaging
target. Get too old for this shit.
I'm gonna put a whole clip in him now. Shoot him now!
Damn, this guy just
there
tonight.
We go.
We're after Mike.
Kill confirmed.
Tangles coming in, right side. They're gonna take the trucks.
Yep. Oh, now you're all popping up.
Need some cover here. Keep him off me for a sec. Bring him down.
Engager is dead.
Okay, let's take those fucking trucks.
God. Out of ammo again. Don't know how to take these fucking trucks out. There we go.
I'll be damned. You're still alive. You want to stay that way? I recommend this. Step lively, people. We're about to bring this city to its knees. See, you want to see him.
You want me to shoot him, or would you rather do it yourself?
Get out of this alive, he's all yours.
There will be a price for this, Walker. I hope you're prepared to pay it.
Oh God. Outgunned, outnumbered, outblocking everything.
Everyone hold tight. Gonna be a rough ride. We got contact!
Fire at will!
Enemy down!
And a tractor, right side!
What's that? Oh, helicopter. Full of action.
Four days. This city will begin dying of thirst. Just like Riggs wanted. This is your fault, Walker. You did this, not me.
Why did you let me live? Just gonna get a glass of water.
That's right. Your water is gone. And now Dubai is under martial law. All citizens are ordered to stay where they are. Walkers have been dispatched all over our place. Everything
get it! Just get another tank! We're losing water!
Of course, the irony is not lost of me going to get a glass of water after destroying all this whole city's water supply. Ah, that's nice. Lovely. First quenching. Sorry guys, my bad. Whoops.
Can't see. Oh shit. Hang on. I'll get you out of there.
Forget it. There's no point. The water's gone. That's all that matters. Fuck. This ain't how it's supposed to end.
He was right about you.
Look, if people find out what he did, the whole region will declare war on us, and we'll lose. Now the world will never know.
You're insane.
It's funny. Gould said the same thing. What I did may not have been nice, but it was right. Besides, it's not like I'm walking out of here. Just do me a favor, huh? Don't let me burn.
Shall I shoot me in the head? Walker,
do it. Please. Why are you just standing there? Come on.
Play some Sonic or something after this, cheer myself up.
Walker! Walker, come in!
Yeah, I'm here.
Thank God. The 33rd showed up before we found you. We had to run. Started to think you didn't make it.
I got lucky.
And Riggs?
Dead.
Good.
No, not good. He fucked us. Fucked everybody. Thanks to him, everyone in Dubai will be dead in a few days. The city needs to be evacuated ASAP.
Yeah, I'd love to know how you plan on doing that.
Hugo?
Oh, my bad. Am I interrupting?
Damn it. Sit tight, Hugo. I'm on my way.
I'll make sure he gets the message.
Go fuck yourself.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's keep it clean, buddy. This is, after all, a family program. Rated 8 for everyone thirsty.
All units, converge on the mall. Lock down inside the mall. Move!
Shit! They're dropping soldiers! Get into cover!
Oh, that doesn't sound good, Marty. Don't be shy now. It's just you, me, and several thousand very thirsty listeners, and we're all dying to know. Yeah, Marty gonna die when they come for you. Holding water and buckets and things like tools. What you gonna do when they come for you? Oh, 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 Marty, Marty, Marty.
Don't listen to him!
I said shut up!
Walker, if you can hear this, they got Hugo. 33rd's got me pinned down. I can't get to him. I need you here now.
Can you hear me, Lieutenant? I'm not fucking around. Surrender now or Sergeant Hugo dies.
Come on, Walker. Where the fuck are you?
no ammo. Oh shit. Shit, where are they coming from? Are they behind me? Sound like they were behind me then. Fuck.
Move, you devil. We're clear. How about you?
Same over here.
Attention, men of the 33rd. Delta Force action figures are now on sale. Repeat. Delta Force still available.
Oh, shit.
Ball. Here comes more of them. We gotta do something about this guy.
First, we gotta get out of this mall. You guys see a way across?
Not on this end. Many further down.
Okay, then. Take these fuckers.
Come from? Oh, come on!
It's over, Lieutenant. Put down your weapon, and Sergeant Lugo here lives.
Don't listen to him!
I said shut up!
Walker, if you can hear this, they got Lugo. 33rd's got me pinned down. I can't get to him. I need you here now!
Or Sergeant Lugo dies.
Kill confirmed.
Oh, about time you showed up.
You're
enemy reinforcements inbound. Tango coming out of cover. Tango down.
I'm reloading.
Sniper on the. They're fucking everywhere. I've fucking got tangos coming in.
I need backup. Clear shot. Fucking.
How'd that not kill him? Oh my god. Still not dead. I have two shots to the neck.
Move up on my mark. This is 2-2. We got a fucking man down.
Check, man down.
Check your freedom. No, shit. I'm eating multiple casualties.
Go for it.
Oh, fuck me.
Enemy is KIA.
Same over here.
Attention, men of the 33rd. Delta Force action figures are now on sale. Repeat. Delta Force still available in the mall.
Here comes more of them. We gotta do something about this guy.
First, we gotta get out of this mall. You guys see him?
Oh, my. Again! Oh, I'm gonna do this shit again.
Sergeant Lugo here lives.
Don't listen to him!
I said shut up!
Walker, if you can hear this, they got Lugo. 33rd's got me pinned down. I can't get you. I need you here now.
Do you hear me, Lieutenant? I'm not fucking around. Surrender now.
Kill confirmed.
About time you showed up!
You're welcome! Now get back in the fight!
Got another one! Sniper!
Gotta reload!
Fuck.
We're clear. How about you?
Same over here.
Attention, men of the 33rd. Delta Force action figures are now on sale. Repeat. Delta Force still available in the mall.
Here comes more of them. We gotta do something about this guy.
First, we gotta get out of this mall. You guys see a way across?
Not on this end. Maybe further down.
Okay, then. Take these fuckers out.
One more down.
Check.
Oh god, I'm gonna die again. Fuck.
They got me pinned down over here!
Stand back! We got it!
Good to go. Then let's move.
Fucking hell. This game is draining.
Right side.
Oh, yeah, fuck it. Oh my god, there's more. Oh, hello, 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 yeah. See you all, I see you.
What are the eight scariest words in the English language?
You're clear!
We're Delta Force, and we're here to save you. I always love that one. What? What? It's not funny? No? No?
Over the bridge! Go, go, go!
Goddamn war criminal!
Cross it over! Cover me!
Oh, fuck you!
Oh, maybe I shouldn't have done that.
What that man had to do. And I got the
fucker.
Had to do.
He had a choice. Just like everyone else. Bam! I got to go.
Remember cover me. I'm reloading.
God damn it.
Oh,
take
out
your enemy fire.
First, baby.
You get my hands on you. God, you're a lucky one. Now.
Love to see you try, sunshine.
Careful. Soldiers heading your way.
Oh, hello. Sorry, guys. Whoa, fuck off!
We're pinned down, Walker! They're on your side! See if you can flank them somehow!
You got it!
Yeah, I need some fucking weapons. This game doesn't like giving you them, does it? Going on here? What the fuck was that?
Over the bridge, go, go,
heads
go!
Up. They're coming through the skylight!
No! Fucking hell, all above here. Okay, oh my god. Let's go.
I'm crossing over. Cover me.
Changing mags. Shotgunner is on route.
Whoa.
Fucking stay down.
Stay down. I got
oh
you.
Oh god, I got no fucking bullets.
Hostile is dead.
That my guy or someone else? Yeah, my guy. Thanks, boys. Okay. Try.
Watch out! Fucking come out of
here! No ammo in this gun. Fucking joke. Take the ump.
The fuck?
Hostile is down!
Shit! Where are you?
Are you kidding me? I don't need this shit right now! It's still goddamn.
Terrifying.
Keep their heads down.
Take cover!
The bomb's pouring into the studio that everyone's favorite teabag is down at the mall.
Got another one!
They're trying to rescue.
Even more people? You gotta love these guys. They're just gonna keep on trying, even if it kills every last one of you. Be sure to stop by and tell them thanks.
I've had it with this fucking guy.
How far you think he's broadcasting?
I don't know. But we've been hearing him since we came through the storm wall. Why?
If we don't evacuate the city now, everyone's gonna die of thirst. Now, I think we can use his system to get the word out. Just gotta figure out where he's broadcasting from.
Yeah, no shit.
Shit, we got contact.
Where are they?
Right above you. Hurry, we're taking heavy fire.
Hang in there, I'm on it.
Oh my god, what is he doing there? Okay. We try again.
Shit, we got contact.
We're on.
Right above you.
Got one!
Hurry, we're taking heavy fire!
Hang in there, I'm on it.
Wow, that was intense.
You okay?
I'm fine. Don't worry about it. What about you two?
Yeah. Fine.
You hear that?
Came from behind that door.
Get ready. Go! Drop your fucking weapon!
Do it! Okay, now! Okay. Don't shoot. I surrender.
Who's this guy?
What the hell is this? Somebody doesn't want to play soldier anymore. What's your name?
Staff Sergeant Josh Forbes, service number 867530.
You are not a prisoner of war. Far as I'm concerned, you're not even a fucking soldier.
You can't...
I can do whatever the fuck I want. Now, the asshole on the radio, where's he broadcasting from?
Don't bother. He's guarded. You'll never reach him.
Our problem. Not yours.
There. Top of the Transimerence building.
Lugo, we reached that tower. Think you can work the broadcast system?
One mass evacuation coming up.
Won't be anyone to evacuate.
What the fuck did you say?
Be smart, Captain. This is the desert. How long do you think these people will survive without water? Jesus. All the Colonel wanted was to keep people alive. Remember that.
We'll keep that in mind next time he tries to kill us. Dubai's running out of time, gentlemen. Let's move.
So who's gonna take care of the DJ?
What the hell are you talking about?
He ain't passing the torch. You're stealing the man's mic.
Three soldiers against a fat ass with an iPod. I'm less than worried.
Better expect the unexpected, Adams.
Adapt and overcome, bitch.
Hey. Whatever's necessary.
Where to now, Lugo?
North. Across the rooftops. Should take us right to him.
Sounds good.
Slow up. Incoming helo.
I don't think it's looking for us.
That's a first. Where's it headed?
Radio tower, most likely.
Reinforcements. Great. Just what we need.
Hey, be thankful for the extra target practice.
I've shot enough people. Fucking hell.
Sounds like a sniper.
Pretty close by the sound of it. Let's step lightly.
What do you got?
Another fucking night. Goddamn city's out of control.
Like the first storm all over.
That worked for nothing.
Colonel said we can always rebuild.
What's the point? Won't be anyone left alive.
Jesus, you'll be in a moody cut today.
You know if Crosby's on duty?
Yeah. He's capping Crow 2 today.
Tell that fuckstick I want my SIG zipped over here in Tanner at his ass.
Calm you down. No problem.
They don't know we're here yet. Suppressor's on.
Let's take a look.
I haven't got a suppressor.
Follow my lead, Lugo. This ain't a social visit, asshole.
You think you're so scary? Well, I got news for you, bud. I'm not stuck
good
up here with you.
Good soldier, zip it over!
You're stuck up here with me.
Reloading!
Keep
him off me!
I'm reloading! Keep their heads down!
Nowhere to hide.
Down the hall, keep moving.
Come on, show us your head.
More tangos coming in from the zip line. Take cover. Moving up. The one up there. Get a visual on him.
Lugo, kill the sniper on the ledge.
One more down.
Got all the honors from over here.
Focus your fire on the sniper by the railing.
We're zipping.
This is a mistake, Walker. You'll never get these people through the storm wall.
I have to try, Colonel. It's the only way.
And you damn them all.
Oh, shit! Walker! What are you doing?
Adams,
you can't do this, man! Stop! Oh, damn it, Walker! No!
Jesus! What the fuck did you do, Walker?
He went for his gun.
Off guard. Hey, it happens. Now come on.
Okay, Colonel. Oh, call
missed
me
a lot
John.
Of these tapes.
Oh, yes, sir. John. Shall we start?
You're not recording this, are you?
What? No. No, of course not.
Good. I don't want... People need to hear my words, not my voice.
I totally understand.
Yes, I think you do. You've been a friend these past months. It has been helpful having someone who just listens.
That's very nice of you to say, sir.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm sorry. This pen doesn't work. I gotta get another one.
Okay.
You know, Now, I hear what you guys are doing, and it just gets me to wondering. Who goes around bashing people's heads in? With a gun, no less. It's unnecessary and impractical.
Laugh it up while you can, Chuckles.
Don't mind if I do. Ha 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 ha. I swallowed my gum. Bathroom.
Cool. Okay.
There's our tower.
A lot of gun camp in that roof.
Still going. Let's go to that tower. Okay.
Till we clear it off.
Not a problem. Adams, you spot him. Lugo and I will knock him down.
My kind of plan.
Pick your mark, Captain. I got the other. I'm waiting on you, Captain.
What's my boy doing? He's doing fuck all. Fucking idiot.
He had a wife and kids.
Look at him just stood there. What are you even doing? What are you, you're not even helping me. Fucking Lugo. Fucking prick.
You guys are coming to clean this up, right?
Video games, yeah, really angry. That's satisfying. Smash it. Okay, here goes.
We're on borrowed time, gentlemen. No one, Conrad. Reinforcements are en route as we speak. This is all you, Lugo. I want that radio 5x5 in less than 2. You got me?
Don't worry about me. I can do my fucking job.
It's a cool room.
Turns out our favorite DJ used to be one Robert Darden. Worked with Rolling Stone for years. He was the
Hunter Thompson, celebrity fluff pieces. Darden had obviously tuned out by the time we got here. But looking at his notes, it seems he'd been trying his hand at some honest-to-God journalism. Notes on the evacuation cover-up, the tragedy, the human cost. Maybe his time among the soldiers washed some of the bullshit off him. Who knows? But it's a genuine shame this, Bob Darden, will never meet his deadline. The cost of our presence here continues to grow.
That's a real gun. Come on.
Clock's ticking, LeBron.
Yeah, I'm on it. It's next custom, so I'm gonna need a minute.
What's that sound? Those voices?
Easy there, G.I. Joe. That's just a cloud, though. We hear that shit all the time.
A what?
It's a signal bouncing off the storm.
Hey, now. Check out the whiz, kid.
Nose textbook. You're the guy who built a citywide broadcast system with spare parts. That's impressive.
Oh, well, you know. You said it, not me.
Like, I see where you boosted the transmitter, but how far does this thing really go?
To infinity and beyond! Or the storm wall. Same difference.
Now you're just fucking with me.
Oh, ye of little faith. You are live and on the air, my good man. Give it a shot.
Wow. That was easier than I expected. Thanks.
Get the fuck off me, man!
Have you lost your fucking mind?
Are you really this fucking naive? He kept the 33rd on our ass this whole time! He wasn't gonna let us just walk out of here! I did what was necessary!
You don't get to make that call!
Well, fuck you! I just did.
That's enough! We'll deal with this later.
To anyone who can hear me, I'm the commander of an American evacuation force. We're here to rescue you. But first, 33rd will pay for what they've done.
I'm disappointed in you, Walker. No one leaves Dubai. I tried. 1,300 men, women, children dead because of my arrogance. And now you want to finish off the rest? If you will not learn from my mistakes, then there's nothing more I can do. Your butcher's bill is high enough. Goodbye, Captain.
What now?
We're trapped. That helo's our only way off this roof. There's a lot of gun between here and there.
Into the tower. Move. You two go. I'll cover you from here.
Like hell.
There's no time to argue. Now go.
Lugo's right. Come on.
Do some fucking sniping,
Lugo,
this time,
the
though,
Lugo. The second we reach that helo, you start running.
Don't worry about me. Just take
it. Here we go. Got one. Cover me! I'm reloading!
see any. Otherwise, I would do, mate.
Watch your right side!
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Kill the shooter by the fuel tanks! Kill the shooter by the fuel tanks!
They're going down!
Focus your fire! Kill the shooter by the fuel tanks! Reloading!
Where are we? Fine. I'm shooting here. Leave it to me. A murdering machine.
Wait! Wait, this isn't right!
Well, it's too late now!
No, I mean, we did this already!
What do you mean?
Ah, fuck it! It's nothing! Just shake these fucking guys!
You got it!
Yeah, this is how we started the game.
Sidewinder! Any right... going on.
Water. Captain Walker, can you hear me? Colonel? Open your eyes, Walker. I need you to see what you've done. Dubai should have died long ago. We were ordered to abandon these people. Instead, we chose damnation.
Who's there?
One of your victims. One who was just following orders.
You gave us no choice.
There was always a choice. You just fucked it up.
We tried to save you.
Deep down, you knew we all had to die.
This wasn't my fault.
Now I feel kind of partly to blame.
Lugo,
help! There were over 5,000 people alive in Dubai the day before you arrived. How many are alive today, I wonder?
Well, I've killed about 3,000.
How many will be alive tomorrow? I thought my duty was to protect this city from the storm. I was wrong. I have to protect it from you.
Sure yet. Lugo with you?
Nah, he's been dark since the Hilo went down.
Fuck. Well, where are you?
Just follow the smoke.
Alright, I'm heading your way.
Okay, I'm intrigued, but I might save the last two chapters for tomorrow night. Oh, shall I play? Oh, what shall I do? Yeah, I'm gonna play the last two chapters tomorrow. I'll finish it tomorrow. The last two. Yeah, pretty cool. I'm a monster. I'm a killing machine. What can I say? I will call it a night there. Yeah, that's You know, it's making me think. It's making me think about, you know, not many games make you question your, question what you're doing through them, through all of it. Normally you're just shooting people and there's no repercussions. So, yeah. Nice, it's giving us a little bit of a, making us feel a bit guilty. So yeah, there's 15 chapters and I'm on chapter, did it say 13 or 14 then? I forget. But yeah, 13, so there's two chapters left. So I'll finish off the last two tomorrow night. And then I have to decide what I play next. I bought loads of games off Steam, so there's a game, I think I'm going to play a game called Singularity next. Or maybe, I don't know, we'll see. I might go back to some retro, actually, have a break from these big, long story games. I don't know, I'll see. Anyway, but tomorrow I'll do the last two chapters, and then, yeah, cool. Alright, night-night. Take care, John. Catch you later, mate. And I will finish the stream. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I didn't buy it at the time because everyone was like, oh, it only takes 4 hours to complete. But I've played it for like over 5 hours, I think now. Well, maybe not. Maybe 4.5. It's probably a 5.5 hour game. And I can understand why people wouldn't want to buy it for full price, like 50 quid for a 5 hour game. Not great. But I bought it for £3, so I'm happy with that. But yeah, cool. Alright, I'm gonna go chill and watch a bit of telly before bed. Right, night night.